It's the Austin Blues Radio Show. Greetings, blues lovers from all around the world. My name is Jacques Moreau, and this is the Austin Blues Radio Show. This show is an hour on steroid of the regular Austin Blues Radio, which we broadcast 24/7 worldwide. During this hour, we will have stories, interviews, and of course, music from the great artists of Austin, Texas. So let's start now, and let's enjoy the music of the blues capital of the world. My name is Jacques Moreau, and this is the Austin Blues Radio Show. In 1983, I was 19 years old and living in Quebec City, Canada. During that summer, my best friend came back from a vacation in Toronto and said to me, "Hey Jacques, by pure luck, I went to a bar and I saw something that I've never seen before. This guitar player was playing without any reserve and never stopped shredding his guitar all night long. It's like he was from another planet. There were cameras all around the bar and they were filming that incredible musician. I don't know how to describe what I saw, but it was totally unbelievable." I asked him, "What's his name? What's his name?" And he said to me, "Stevie Ray Vaughan." Oh my God! My best friend had gone to the famous Elmo Combo and saw the historic performance of Stevie Ray that is available on DVD. That's amazing. 3 weeks later, I saw Stevie Ray for the first time from row 10 with 40,000 people. The concert was at the Montreal Olympic Stadium. He played first, followed by Peter Tosh, Talking Heads, and The Police, who were on their Synchronicity tour. It's still one of the best concerts of my life. With his first album, Stevie Ray totally changed the history of blues. The majority of the blues musicians at that time agreed that Stevie Ray made the blues accessible to a much larger audience all around the world. In the 80s, when you think Stevie Ray, you have to also think about the fabulous Thunderbird with his big brother Jimmy. With the popularity of Stevie Ray, the fabulous Thunderbirds rocked the world with their blues also. The album, Tough Enough, went gold in several countries and was certified platinum in the United States with sales of over 1 million. From the great exposure of Stevie Ray and the T-Birds to the entire world, the popularity of the blues scene in Austin was known all around the world. During the 80s, another great band was rocking Austin and the world, but didn't have the same media coverage. I'm talking about Omar and the Howlers. Omar and the Howlers is led by Omar Dykes. They recorded their debut album, Big Leg Beat, in 1980 and were voted Austin Band of the Year in 1985 and 86. They are best known for their 87 album Hard Times in the Land of Plenty, which sold over 500,000 copies. Since then, Omar and the Howlers has released around 25 albums. As Austin is the live music capital of the world, I will play the live version of the next three songs. It's also a great way to represent the success of those three bands during the 80s. We will start with Testify by Stevie Ray at the Elmo Combo, followed by Tear It Up by the fabulous Thunderbirds, and then let's close the 80s segment with Mississippi Hoodoo Man by Omar and the Howlers. So let the party begin!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Elmo Combo. Boogie time tonight. Please welcome from Austin, Texas, Stevie Ray Vaughan and Double Trouble.
Hey, Hi, this is Kim Wilson of the Fabulous Thunderbirds, and you are listening to Austin Blues Radio.
Good evening. Are you ready? I'm in the mood to tear it up. I'm in my prime to tear it up. I dare tear up that stuff. I just can't tear it up enough.
Raised up by a rattlesnake, that's a Nigel fact. Thank you very much. Little Martin Hollins, and we're glad to be back. We hope you're having a good time with us on tonight.
My name is Jacques Moreau, and this is the Austin Blues Radio Show. For the last 50 plus years, Austin musicians have continued to gain attention and acclaim around the world. The first who comes to mind was born and raised in Austin in 1984. He began playing guitar at the age of 12, and now, at only 36 years old, he rocks the planet and has 7 albums under his belt. In 2014, he was awarded a Grammy for Best Traditional R&B Performance. In 2020, he won Grammy Awards for Best Rock Song and Best Rock Performance. He has shared the stage with Eric Clapton, Tom Petty, B.B. King, and the Rolling Stones. Since 2010, he has been a regular performer at the famous Crossroads Guitar Festival. Now you know who I'm talking about. Yes, Gary Clark Jr. Austin also has another guitarist who performs all across the world, from Japan to London. He is the son of the famous Dahl Brummel, who is a blues legend in Austin. I'm talking about Dahl Brummel too. Dahl was only 18 when he started touring with the Fabulous Thunderbirds. 2 years later, he co-founded the blues rock band Archangels with Charlie Sexton, Chris Layden, and Tommy Shannon. In 1996, he released his first solo album and now has 5 studio albums. In 1999, he received phone calls from Roger Waters and Eric Clapton and joined them in concert. As of today, Dahl is still the support guitarist from Eric Clapton in concert and his other projects. A fun fact about Dahl: he is one of the few guitarists who plays with his instrument strung upside down. He plays left-handed, but plays with the high E on the top. And finally, Austin always has a major presence of women working in the industry. One of them is Rudy Foster. She released her first album in 1997. Since then, she has recorded more than 10 albums. For those 10 albums, 2 of them earned a Grammy Award nomination for Best Contemporary Blues Album. This year, the 2021 Grammy Awards nominated her latest album, Live at the Paramount, in the category of Best Contemporary Blues Album. In this segment, we will start with Gary Clark Jr. and his first 2010 hit, Bright Lights, that pushed him into the big leagues. We will follow with Dahl Brummel 2 and his song Everything You Need, featuring Eric Clapton from his 2018 album Shades. And finally, Singing the Blues from the 2021 Grammy-nominated album Live at the Paramount by Rudy Foster. Let's do it!
Thank you. holla, bus holla. You gonna know my name. You gonna know.
I'm gonna Austin Blues Radio fans all around the world, thank you so much for listening to our radio. As you noticed, Austin Blues Radio broadcasts your favorite music with absolutely no advertising at all. To continue this mission, our only revenue generator is the sale of our shirts. We have them in many models, colors, and all sizes. Please access our website, austinbluesradio.net, and order our merchandise. We include free shipping all around the world. We count on you for your support. Thank you for continuing to listen to Austin Blues Radio.
If I was sick and I couldn't get well, would you wait with me? Would you wait with me?
My name is Jacques Moreau, and this is the Austin Blues Radio Show. Yes, the Austin music scene is well known because of those big international artists, but don't forget that Austin is also a city with many great local artists that want to be discovered for their amazing talent. One of those is Joe James. Joe James has a gift for entertaining the crowd. His retro style incorporates elements of blues, soul, R&B, and funk. Joe delivers smooth grooves and soulful vocal expressions with a touch of blues guitar. Another great band to put on your list is the Reverend Few. Paige DeChaussée and Nick James grew up in the Chicago blues scene and decided to form the Reverend Few in 2011. The twosome made the move to Austin in 2013. With them, you absorb the soul of R&B, the power of rock and roll, and the honesty of folk music. In March 2020, they released their long-awaited and first studio album. If you get to see the Reverend Few, you will notice a great female bass player. Her name is Ruby Dice. She also has her own band. The Ruby Dice Band is a combination of two songwriters, Ruby and Callaway Rich. Together, they create a mix of soul and rock and roll that fits just fine here in the heart of Texas. Ruby's soulful vocals and Richie bluesy guitar make for a powerful combo. In this segment, you will hear Joe James with his song Love Right Now from his latest album Back Home, followed by the Reverend Few with their song Can't Stop, Won't Stop. The Peterson Brothers will continue this segment with their songs You're My Woman. And we will close the segment with Ruby Dice and her song Casanova.
You got a gypsy soul and you're on the road. I ain't stopping you. You're feeling like bad days are falling from the ceiling. The pain inside your mind is never healing. Baby, I'll be right by your side. Ooh, I see you. I said love is not a thing, so I will show you. Don't you wait until there's nothing to hold on to, baby. Remember what we said that night. Yeah. Said we won't need any love when we're gone. Yeah, keep strumming my heart with your song. Ooh, life doesn't last very long. Well, won't need any love when we're gone. So love right now. September, it changed your life, but it was for the better. We're stronger now, more powerful than ever, yeah. I won't forget the words from that night. Oh, that night, babe. Said we won't need any love when we're gone.
Love right now. when something's tugging at your sleeve. Cut you at the knees. No one's gonna stop me. They're standing my way. The fuel for the fire's too strong. Well, you might be sleeping at the end of the day, but I keep moving along. No, I can't stop, won't stop. It's in my mind. And
on your feet. I'm gonna do away with all of your shoes so I can keep them off the street. Cause you know you're my woman, little girl, and I'm your man. I'm gonna take you out tonight, let the light shine on your face. I want you to meet everybody, make sure there's no mistake. Cause you know you're my woman, little girl, and I'm your man. out tonight. Let the light shine on your face. I want you to meet everybody and make sure there's no mistake. Cause you know you're my woman, little girl, and I'm your man.
This is Ruby Dice out of Austin, Texas. If y'all'd like to find where we're playing or get yourselves a t-shirt, check out rubydice.com. Thanks so much, Austin Blues Radio, for keeping it real.
My name is Jacques Moreau, and this is the Austin Blues Radio Show. Wow, the Austin Blues Hour passed so fast. So first, let's say this show will not be possible without the support of the sponsors of this show. Also, the support of Mark Stennett of KGTN FM in Georgetown. This show is produced by Charlene Grant's show, created by radio. The Austin Blues Radio is owned and operated by Jacques Moreau and the help of Jennifer Patterson. Copyright 2020. So, if you love Austin Blues Radio, you know that you can always listen to the 24/7 broadcast at austinbluesradio.net. You will find a lot of information about Austin artists, merchandise, and ways to listen to Austin Blues Radio. As you can see, the Austin music scene is still alive and well. So to close this segment, I have the perfect artist and the perfect song that will resume this talk. His name is Whitey Johnson, known as Gary Nicholson. Gary Nicholson is an American singer, songwriter, and record producer known mainly for his work in country music and blues. He is a two-time Grammy-winning producer and was inducted into the Texas Heritage Songwriters Association Hall of Fame. Nicholson has more than 500 recordings and is best known for his work with Buddy Guy, Willie Nelson, Waylon Jennings, Garth Brooks, George Strait, Ringo Starr, B.B. King, Fleetwood Mac, and many more. So let's hear "The Blues Is Alive and Well" by Whitey Johnson, and thank you so much for listening to the Austin Blues Radio Show, and see you soon.
Everybody, this is Whitey Johnson, and be sure to listen to Austin Blues Radio.
When I walked through the front door, I swear I heard the back door slam. I got a sneaking suspicion you got another man. Yes, you do. Morning, said you never came around. Yes, you're doing me wrong. Love is dead and gone. But far as I can tell, the blues is alive and well. I've been hurting this way so damn long. Misery and pain keeps coming on strong. Long as I'm breathing and my heart's still beating, and I got my story to tell, I know the blues is alive and well. Oh yes it is.
can feel it. It's alive and well.